Alright, so today we are starting from Koppies, right over there, and we've got a beautiful day ahead of us. Looks like the skies are a lot clearer today. Josh, how are you feeling, man?
Pretty good, eh? Not too bad.
Yeah, we're feeling quite fresh, I won't lie. There's our lovely host, Stefan. He's been so kind enough to host us in Kroonstad.
Yeah,
Josh, our legs are feeling good, eh?
They're okay, I don't want to speak too soon, but they feel
yeah. And the weather is looking beautiful, so no rain today. We don't have to start in rain.
No wind.
So, Josh, any last words?
It's going to be a tough day, but it should be good.
Yeah, I think the 140k is going to be quite a muncher, but I think we got this, Josh. Let's go for it, man. Wow, we get to see some giraffes. Josh, this is amazing, man. Even got a free game ride here, hey? Like a dirt road. Some very nice giraffes. Beautiful landscape. Absolutely breathtaking just being out here in the middle of nowhere. So, looks like our dirt road has actually just become a complete river at this point. Yeah, the roads are really bad, guys. We are pushing through. We have to literally push through this. Nearly fell over here. This was quite a thick sludge of road. Josh, what do you say?
This is dangerous stuff, eh? Better get the mud out.
I gotta get the mud out, guys.
Out of the gear, out of the brakes and the chain. But a sticky situation this.
So we didn't unfortunately finish before getting to Ventersburg before the dark. But we get to witness a really spectacular sunset. Keep rooting for us, guys. We are having a tough day today, so we'll hopefully make it to our destination before 6 tonight. But yeah, a lot of cycling. But yeah, hang in there and please donate for Cycle for Mental Health. We're doing this for a good cause for SADAG. Please, your support is appreciated.